Hello. I'm going to do a quick demo of a clone of a Death by Audio robot. The top control is an external pre-gain control. That's like an internal trim pot on the production Death by Audio pedal. It's only got a usable range from about here to here. But, it's still useful to have. This is volume control. And then I'm going through fuzz, octave down, up, arpeggiator. So let's hear it. I'm only going to mess with the control knob. Here's the arpeggiator. changing the pre-gain. Definitely changes the character. I don't know how well it's picking up in the video, but it's pretty cool. There you have it.